आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट योर बायो क्लास, टाइम इज 12 to 12:40 एंड टूडे आवर टॉपिक इज द फर्स्ट चैप्टर लिविंग वर्ल्ड. व्हाट डू मीन बाय द लिविंग वर्ल्ड? लिविंग वर्ल्ड मीन्स देयर आर सर्टेन कैरेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर बेस्ड ऑन दिस वी कैन से दैट ऑब्जेक्ट इज लिविंग एंड दैट इज नॉट नॉन लिविंग. That is non-living. The some characteristic feature of living organisms are the growth. What do you mean by the growth? All living organism have ability. All living organism have ability to grow. Therefore, we can say that object is living things. Example. Plants and animals. And second is reproduction. Reproduction is also as a most important characteristic feature of the living organisms. All living organisms to maintain the continuity of the life on the earth produce own kinds of offspring. Reproduction is mostly two types. One is the asexual mode of reproduction and second is the sexual mode of reproduction. Asexual mode of reproduction includes budding, regeneration, fragmentation, etc. In budding, it is mostly occur in hydra and yeast as outgrowth arise on the parent body. After some time, they detach from the parent body and give rise to new individuals. Regeneration means if the planaria, body of the planaria and hydra cut into small pieces, that regenerate whole body of the living organism. This phenomena is known as regeneration. And third is known as fragmentation. In case of the bacteria, the body fragmented into small pieces and give rise to new things. Third is metabolism. What do you mean by metabolism? Total sum of the chemical reaction occurs inside the body of living organisms known as metabolism. It is two types, catabolic reaction and anabolic reaction. Through catabolic reaction, the food substances break down in simplest form in carbohydrate, protein and fats. And anabolic means synthesis of the complex organic material from simplest one known as anabolic. Anabolic and catabolic commonly together known as metabolic. Fourth is sensitivity. All living organisms have ability to monitoring their your environment. मौसम गर्म है या ठंडा है इसकी पहचान जीवधारी कर लेता है. इट इज नोन एज सेंसिटिविटी. इट इज द करेक्टरिस्टिक फीचर ऑफ द लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म. इट इज नॉट एबिलिटी ऑफ द नॉन लिविंग. थैंक यू.